When George W. Bush declared a war on Iraq, he said it was meant to create a strong, stable democracy in Iraq. Instead, with the assistance of the graduates of the leading universities in the world, he created a royal mess. Iraq has now become a textbook example how not to invade a country.